there is a moderately hypocagenic nodule in the ventral part of the left lobe. The lesion has irregular, lobulated and speculated margins. The tumor contour presents abutment which exceeds 25%. The capsule of the lobe is discontinuous. The nodule presents intranodular vascularization. Finally, a U.S. guided aspiration is demonstrated. The tip of the needle is clearly visible.